This is a public service announcement sponsored by Just Blaze and the good folks at Rockefeller Records.
Sorry.
Fellow Americans, it would be utmost pride.